Wish you wonderful morning, kids. I hope you all are fine. Myself, Noshaba Fatima Ansari from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group of Kota. Kids, today I am going to teach you how to draw and color a kite. Okay, so take out your sketchbook and parents are requested to draw dots like this. Let's start. Kids, we are going to draw a kite. Okay. So, first of all, take out your black crayon, sharp it and hold it like this and put it on this dot. Draw one slanting line from this dot to this dot. Draw with me. Like this. Okay, now one more slanting line from this dot to this dot. Like this. Okay, now one more slanting line from this dot to this dot. Now, again, one more from this dot to this dot. Now, put your crayon on this dot and draw one standing line from this dot to this dot, okay? Draw with ma'am, kids, okay? And do it very neatly. Now we are going to make one curve from this dot to this dot. Like this. Now after this, we will draw one triangle over here. Triangle over here. Put your crayon on this dot. Draw one slanting line. One more slanting line from this dot to this dot and one sleeping line like this. Which shape is this? This is triangle. This is triangle. Okay, kids. Now put your crayon over here and draw one wavy line like this. And our kite is ready. Now let's start coloring. Now kids, take out red crayon and color in this part of the kite. Hold it like this and do it neatly, okay? Now, after red color, take out yellow crayon and color in this part, okay? Now, after yellow color, take out blue crayon and color in this part. Now, after blue color, take out orange crayon and start coloring in this part. See how ma'am is doing? And don't go out of this black line. And don't leave white space, okay? Fill this white part. Now, after orange color, take out green crayon and color in this part. See kids, I've done my coloring and our kite is ready. Kids, in this way you have to draw and color a kite. Okay, have a nice day. Thank you.